Okay, so I'm sorry I didn't have the intro, but 2020 was one of the craziest years of my entire life. You know why? Because I started my channel in 2020, not really, because the channel really started in 2015, but I didn't upload at all. So basically, here's how, so a new channel we have was here. It's called Dark Way Bros. I named my, the channel was usually called It's Austin Gabriel, because another person has owned this channel until they gave up the channel to me. Now, and then I named it Dark Way, and then just, and then I changed it, named it to Dark Way Bros. Then, sadly, when about a few months, when Jimmy goes on a walk, comments were disabled. Jimmy's big fight, comments was disabled. Jimmy doesn't know, no. Comments disabled. Comments is none of the, we can, you cannot comment on a single video. Not one, not two. You cannot comment on a single video. Sadly, then, but let's fast forward up for about a few months later. When the Egghead video came out, Jimmy has decided to leave the channel. Then that was his last video we posted. Then I had to just work on myself with Saki. Just all alone with no help, with no Jimmy. People were depressed. They were sad. They want Jimmy back, but of course it's just, I don't know. Then about a few months later, when this guy named Random subscribed to me, and then this person named Blade, they said, I don't know what he said, he just said, I guess he said, give me a shout out, and then he just gave him a shout out, and then Random started blowing up with subscribers, because I'm pretty sure Blade just started to pop off with subscribers for no reason. Then that's when my channel started popping off. I passed away, and then I went down passed away. And then, I don't know why, but then my channel just started going down and up, down. And I've lost over about, 30 people I've lost because they unsubscribed for no reason. I don't know why. 2020 has been one of my biggest years because we hit 100 uploads when we made Mr. Beast will not comment on this video. On this video right here. Yeah.
In today's video.
That was our 100th video. I forgot, I didn't even notice. My account got hacked. And then this is when I started to have bad luck. My account kept on getting hacked. Then Mr. Beast finally came out with his 2020 rewind. Then, then about a few months later, and then I just lost all my subs for no reason. I was at zero subs. Like, I lost every single bit of subs. Then somehow I just gained it under a minute. I just gained all my subs back in under a minute, but I didn't gain all my subscribers back, which is sad, and yeah. 2020 was one of the biggest years of my life because also this person went over 6,000 subs.
What is up, guys?
Why am I tell me. Oh. Well, why am I unsubscribed? I did not unsubscribe. I don't understand why like a person with over 6,000 subs literally shouted out me, but I didn't gain that much.
Aaron, you're happy.
And I don't know. Shout out.
What is up, God? The map, Hallie, Aaron. Once again, I want to give another shout out to Lord Vader 207. What he does on his YouTube channel, he does video games on the PS4. Go check them all out. They are amazing. I watch them all the time. He does Mortal Kombat, scary stuff video games. Go check them all out. What is up, God?
Okay, 2020 was my biggest year because I finally learned how to edit. Yes.
That was a little too early, though. I already knew how to edit. No, I didn't, actually. Then, 2020 was my biggest year of life because I started getting nicer and nicer and nicer.
2020 was my biggest year of my life.